Hey everyone, I'm Laurence, and in this video I'm going to talk about all the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles games I found for Java. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4 imitates the MMT on the GBA, and for the most part it succeeds. The story is different, but the gameplay is similar to the GBA title. It's more simplified on Java, but still, it's impressive and solid nonetheless, especially the art style and the animations are top notch. And the gameplay is up to par. It's fun, the gameplay is a beat-em-up. The sad part is that you play only with two of the turtles, Raphael and Michelangelo. But the game is fun and solid. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 5 tries to imitate Battle Nexus on the GBA. I mean, I assume that it tries to imitate that game because the gameplay feels similar. It's not a port of the GBA game, because the MMT 5 has a different story than Battle Nexus, but consider this as an easy version of Battle Nexus. You get the same feel and a similar way to platform and combat. But the Java version isn't frustratingly difficult like the GBA one. Here you can easily breeze through levels. And because it's a Java game, you don't get a big wealth of moves. But that doesn't really matter, the combat is still very satisfying, and you can even upgrade your stats with points. Overall, the game is fantastic, just like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 4. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Fast Forward is boring. It's an arcade game. You have to beat the score and then you progress to the next level. And all you do in the game is what you see in the video. And you do this in multiple locations. And after the credits roll, the game is not over. You start another training, this time looking like this. So if you finish the fighting part, just know that you finished only half of it. The game is polished and feels good, but because it's very repetitive, it gets old. But still, even so, if you play it in short bursts, you can have fun in this 40-minute long game. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Power of 4 is a standard Java game. Everything that a Java game usually has is here. You get some side-scrolling platforming sections with combat, you get vehicle levels, boss battles, and the usual change of scenery. The animations are a bit choppy, but in rest, being the standard, is a pretty good game. I mean, the formula is tried and true. It can't go wrong. It's your typical Java game, this time Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles themed. And it's good. It works like a charm. I recommend this game. It's the standard and it's good. And it seems that my old teenage self, when he made this video 3 years ago or 4 years, I can't remember, I put the game shown on the video now. I couldn't play the game, and neither my old self when he made the video, when I made the video, so yeah, I can't review it, sorry, but just know that it exists. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ninja Tribunal is a turn-based RPG. You roam around, fight enemies in a turn-based fashion, and progress in the story. You can upgrade your turtles, you get new attacks, and the more you level up, the stronger they get. The presentation is kind of weak, because in some moments the camera zooms in and starts to wobble, and people with motion sickness might feel uncomfortable playing the game. But overall, the game is okay. For a turn-based Java game, it doesn't have the depth of a big game, but for Java standards, it's decent. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder Reborn is the sequel to Ninja Tribunal. The game follows a similar gameplay formula, only this time you get some vehicle levels too. And the puzzles are better. And the game doesn't have the weird motion sickness inducing zoom-ins. If the game looks good to you, and you are into turn-based games and Ninja Turtles games, you might like it. It's pretty good. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to financially support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, you can do that on Patreon or on the channel's membership section. You will help me a lot. If you want, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I've made. Thanks for watching.